See, all these teams are generated successfully, and all these teams are based on dream level rules and regulations, and all these teams are highly accurate. Hi guys, how is it going? This is Believer01. I'm back again with another video. So in this video, we are going to generate the Grand League winning teams of today's match between Mumbai Indians and Sunrisers using our beautiful team generator software. So before generating the Grand League winning teams in our software, so let's analyze the data that we have, and based on that data we will use our software in order to crack the Grand League today match today. So let's analyze the data. So the probable playing 11 will be from both the sides will be from Mumbai Indians side: Quinton de Kock, Rohit Sharma, Suryakumar Yadav, Ishan Kishan, Hardik Pandya, Kieran Pollard, Krunal Pandya, Macro Jensen, Rahul Chahar, Trent Bolt and Jasprit Bumrah. All these players are the probable playing 11 from the Mumbai Indians side. And from the Sunrisers Hyderabad side, David Warner, Vidhiman Saha, Manish Pandey, Johnny Bairstow, Vijay Shankar, Abdul Samad, Jason Holder, Rashid Khan, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Sandeep Sharma and T. Natarajan are the players, are the probable playing 11 from the Sunrisers Hyderabad side. And so according to the pitch data that we have, the top players at this venue will be the batsmen will be Manish Pandey, Suryakumar Yadav, David Warner, Rohit Sharma, Johnny Bairstow and Hardik Pandya. Especially Manish Pandey has a very very good average at this particular venue, along with Suryakumar Yadav and David Warner also. So let's analyze the best bowlers at this venue also. So the best bowlers at this venue are Jason Holder, Rashid Khan, Rahul Chahar, Krunal Pandya, Jasprit Bumrah and Bhuvneshwar Kumar have good performance at this particular venue. So based on this data, let's analyze the top players from both the sides. So the top players from Mumbai Indians side will be Rohit Sharma, Suryakumar Yadav, Hardik Pandya, Rahul Chahar, Krunal Pandya and Jasprit Bumrah. And from the Sunrisers Hyderabad side, David Warner, Johnny Bairstow, Manish Pandey, Jason Holder, Rashid Khan and Bhuvneshwar Kumar are the top players and top performance according to the data that we have. And so based on the point of view of our software, let's analyze the captain potential players. That means the players that we can consider as a captain in our teams. So those players from Mumbai Indians side will be Rohit Sharma, Suryakumar Yadav and Quinton de Kock can be considered as a captain potential players, as well as from the SRS side, David Warner, Johnny Bairstow, Manish Pandey and Rashid Khan can be considered as captain potential players from SRS side. So as well as the captains, let's analyze the vice captains data as well. So the vice captain potential players from Mumbai Indians side will be Rohit Sharma, Suryakumar Yadav, Hardik Pandya, Rahul Chahar, Krunal Pandya and Jasprit Bumrah. And from the SRS side, David Warner, Johnny Bairstow, Manish Pandey, Jason Holder and Rashid Khan can be considered as a vice captain potential players. So let's analyze the pitch details as well. So the pitch today pitch will be a balanced pitch. That means it will be it will be favorable for both batsmen and bowlers as well. So the average score will be 153. That means we can expect anything around 300 plus runs out of 20 overs so we can expect anything around 300 plus runs out of 40 overs. So let's analyze some specific data in terms of our beautiful software in order to crack the Grand Leagues for today's match. So the specific data will be the credit range. The total team credit range will be the 99 to 100 will be the ideal one. At the same time, the team partition strategy, that means how many players you want from one team, will be five players from Mumbai Indians and six from SRH, as well as six players from Mumbai Indians and five players from SRH will be ideal combinations as well. So the finally the most important combinations are the team combinations that will be two wicket keeper, four batsmen, two all rounder, three bowlers, as well as two wicket keeper, three batsmen, two all rounder and four bowlers, and two wicket keeper, three batsmen, three all rounder and three bowlers will be the ideal for today's match scenario. So based on the data that we have, so by using all these data, let's generate the Grand League teams using our beautiful software. So let's jump into our software. So this is how our software look like. And those who don't know about this software is the advanced team generating software. It uses multiple algorithms and techniques in order to generate the 100% accurate teams. So this software supports wide variety of fantasy applications that include Dream11, MyTeam11, My11Circle, and other applications as well. And in this software, we have plenty of sports as well. And let's click on cricket. And after that, we have to click on generate teams. We have plenty of options in this software. Those who want the software, those who want to know how this software works, I have provided you the contact details in the description box below, as well as in the comment section below. You can check it out. And this software is a very, very complex software, and it has a lot of features and a lot of powerful features. So let's, after that, we need to click on generate teams. And after that, we need to choose the fantasy in which we are playing. So Dream11 is what I am selecting right now. After that, we have to click on continue. And after that, we need to choose the series. So here IPL is what I am selecting. And there are three sections here. For the first two sections are for those who don't have much knowledge on cricket and don't have much prediction skills. Those can go with these two sections, because in these sections you just need to select the players that are playing. Everything will be taken care by the software. That means everything, captain and vice captain selection, credits and combinations and strategies. Everything will be taken care by the software, and it will give you the perfect teams for you. And this is the third section that we are going to use today, because in this section you need to add some of your data, some of your skills to the software, and software will also use those skills and its techniques in order to generate even more better teams. So let's click on this advanced generation section. And after that, we need to select the teams, teams in which the match is in between. Actually, it is between Mumbai Indians versus SRS, so we need to go ahead. And after that, continue. And we need to give a match number. You can give any match number, because whatever the teams you generate in this software, those teams are stored within your device. That's why we need a match number. By the way, this software works completely fine both on mobile as well as on laptop. So let me give any match number. Let me give 80. And after that, we need to click on continue. And after that, it is asking us to choose at least 6 players from each team. That means you can select at most 11 from each team. That means you can select all the 22 players, but you can but you don't need to do all the 22. You can select anything around 12 to 22. What that means is you can select at least 6 players from each side. So let me quickly select the players that I have given in the slides just now. So let me quickly select them. So let me quickly select the players that I have just now given to you in the slides. So these are the players from Mumbai Indian side, and from the SRS side, these are the players. So let me quickly select these players. So these are the players from SRS side. After that, we need to click on continue. And it is asking us to select the fixed players in your team. In this section, whatever the players you select, those players will be there in every team. That means these players are fixed players. So you can see I feel David Warner will perform very well today. That's why I'm fixing him, as well as Rashid Khan and as well as Suryakumar Yadav as well. So these are the three players that I have fixed right now. After that, we need to click on continue, and we need to select the players you want to consider for captain. I have already given you in the slides as well. These are the players that I feel they have the potential to become the vice captain players. So let me quickly continue. And as well as the captains, you need to select the vice captains as well. Let me quickly select the vice captain potential players. So let me quickly select them, and as well as from the SRS side as well. So let me quickly select from SRS side. So these are the players from the SRS side and the Mumbai Indians side. After that, we need to click on continue. And I have already given you the team partition strategy. That means we are going to go with 5-6 and 6-5 from both the teams. After that, we need to click on continue. And I have given you the credit range as well, which is 99 to 100. So this is ideal for today's match. So after that, we need to click on continue, and we need to select at least one strategy. I have already given you the strategies that we are going to go with for today's match. These are the strategies, these are the three. And after that, we need to click on continue. And it is asking us to enter the number of teams that you want to generate. Here you can give anything around 1 to 3,333, but you don't need that many teams whatsoever. You just need 11 teams to crack the GL. So let me quickly give the 11, and after that we need to click on generate teams. So you can see all these teams are generated successfully, and all these teams are based on Dream 11 rules and regulations, and all these teams are highly accurate teams. So I think you guys like this video. If you like this video, and those who love this software and those who love this concept, you can contact me in the description box below. I have provided you all the required details, and I hope you like this video. Already many of my users are winning a lot of money by using this software. So those who want the software can contact me, and I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please go ahead like this video. If you don't like this video, that's completely fine. You can dislike this video. Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing. Stay hard.